boxing team. Stipstadt Nyambar. Silver medalist from the Latin World Championships in 2009. It's 5-4 in favor of Latipov after a really competitive opening round. Latipov, who ended that round more brightly.
That was a better right hand then, Nyambar. That was a super punch, and I think Latipov felt that. That's why when they came together, he just held. He was very crafty, this Uzbeki boxer. But I think if the Manic Blue was to target that right hand a little bit more, there it was there, not too far away. Latipov's low left hand, he's just open to that.
Left foot was just a little bit long to end that exchange, or attempted exchange. Around the back of Nyambar's head, and again it's rough on the inside. The referee warning Nyambar for pushing off. He's been warned to put a